Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my very own game, Extra Large Edition. In the last episode, oh god, what was that?
Well, what do you mean you beat this game before? Don't even.
A falling platform, Sonic.
You've seen those many a time.
I know. Anyway, so this is Oyo Ocean. Hell, stop collecting the rings.
He didn't collect them that time. That was you.
No, he like got most of them than I did. Oh jeez, I couldn't.
That was you.
No, I literally tried to jump.
That was you.
You got those though.
I tried to jump.
But that was still you.
Don't blame me for your failures.
And I'm just big bone.
Not yet.
Oh god. Anyway, Oil Ocean Zone. Personally, this is my least favorite level ever. The music doesn't really do it well for me personally. The layout's a little tedious.
Why did you get that? You could have
went
up.
Yeah,
but you could have went up the ramp and then jumped back and got it, instead of getting it and then getting the coins anyway.
Oh, rings. It's not like I'm
They're
gonna.
Even onion rings. You can't even confuse them.
I can confuse them because I'm me.
See, there's a question block. And the enemies too. I hate the enemies here. The seahorses too. They're so
He just went through the stage.
That has never happened to me before.
Have you beat the XL?
What?
It might be a thing with what?
There should be something here.
Excuse me. Well, there's not. So
Tails, did you do something?
Yes.
What are you talking about?
Fine, go somewhere else. Obviously, whatever there is not supposed to be there.
God.
Just out of curiosity, what is supposed to be there?
It's supposed to be like an elevator platform.
Yeah, a rising platform.
Okay, well, it's not there.
Okay, no, I don't want to go there. Let's try to go down that way.
There's nothing down here, Sonic.
Oh, crap. Oh, jeez.
See?
Wow.
I told you.
Where are you?
Oh, no.
You almost got those.
I know.
Are you trying to die?
I think he is.
There's a little glitch you can... Well, too late for that now, apparently. Unless I can still do it. Can I still have spinners? Yeah, I still can. Son of a bitch. Seriously.
Look, Sonic.
Just go up the stupid thing.
I can't do it.
Look, Sonic. I know depression is like a higher percentage among overweight people, but...
Oh.
That's not an excuse to commit suicide, bro.
I'm not trying to commit suicide. I can't even avoid them because my jump momentum is so low. Oh,
that's
God.
Your fault for getting the coin box.
Oh, there you go. Oh, Jesus Christ. See? That's bullshit.
You need a ring.
Right out of nowhere. Oh, God dang it.
All your fault. Like, you can't even blame anyone else.
Like, that hasn't been said over a dozen times already.
Well, I don't understand why you're getting upset with the game, then.
Come
on, burn that fat fatty! Burn it!
Burn it real good.
What is this, the biggest losers? Oh, gosh. A season of the biggest losers with, like... once famous video game characters.
One of them would be Kratos.
Can you imagine a fat Kratos?
I mean, there was a morbidly obese character in the game.
I won't kill you, but it's too far away.
Oh, wait. I want to try to go back to my default weight. I mean, Mario's... No, wait. Mario's like the coach and host of the game... Of the show.
My face is a red ball!
What? Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Rudolph.
The red...
The red-nosed fox.
Out of their shiny tail. And if you ever saw it, you can see it really flies.
Hey, checkpoint!
Yay!
You need that.
I do need that.
Oh, you can hit checkpoints, but I can't! That's racism!
Hey, you're invincible. I don't want to hear. Oh God, no, no! Oh God, I hate this slide. Oh God, oh God.
Well, you are dead, good sir.
Oh my God.
Yeah, okay. Just sink into oblivion. Go quietly.
That's cruel. Oh god, okay.
I mean, you can't go anywhere. I don't know what to do.
I was gonna try to spin dash.
Spin dash out of the oil?
No! Let me explain. What you can do, this is a legit thing. Tails, stop grabbing the rings!
I just got one!
Well, don't get anymore. What I was trying to say. Oh, screw this pathway. Other than that.
Remember to jump!
Other than that, you can spin dash.
That wasn't a jump. That was a jump.
Okay, those little poles here, you can actually spin dash under through it. You actually can. I'm not kidding. You can.
No, I've done there that was before. A question mark. So if you had just made it up there, you could have survived.
I know.
That seems to be the story of your life in this game.
That's basically this game in general.
Like, man, if I could have made it 5 more feet, there was a question mark box.
I mean, this quest in general, I don't know, this is a game. I'm a fox.
Wind?
Oh, wind? It's that little device.
Oh, okay.
Please, just... Oh, son of
that was you.
No,
was
it was the fan.
You.
That was the fan.
Oh,
I
no,
could
no, no.
not
I
avoid
I thought you were going to blame it on Tails.
No. I wasn't gonna blame it on Tails.
Oh, cannon.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yay!
Extra life.
Pew! Pew! Oh, why did you- Oh, you did it again! Where were you?
Wow.
I don't know.
You gained some weight in that cannon.
Okay, you're not doing
how
that.
How did you gain weight in a cannon, Sonic?
Oh, you lost a little.
Really? Was it just a cannon full of diabetes?
Hey, you were glitching like crazy. You were going sporadic with LSD. I don't want to hear from you.
At least my weird ability is cooler than yours.
You're what? Back to normal weight.
Yeah, yep. I see it. There's almost no way you could avoid these.
Yeah, poke.
Poke. Oh, what
was
the hell was that? Whatever, the moon's gonna go. It's been 7 minutes, oh my god. Oh my god.
How long do you have, 10?
You have like 10 minutes to beat the level. Otherwise, you get a time over. Thankfully, we are almost
done with
this
level. A time over?
Yeah, you can die from getting a time over. We're almost there anyway, so.
Well, I think it's because you had to stop to keep exercising.
That could be.
Yay, you did it.
All this oil belongs to me.
No, it doesn't.
I'm gonna use it to buy food.
You know, guys, you can poke fun of me all you want, but at least I'm trying to overcome my problems. Max, you, for example, you just suck
you
at your freaking
ring.
Job.
You need a ring. One.
Well, Tails got it for me, okay. So. Avoid the cannon of like the plague. You can't actually go up here to take as an alternate pathway. This one and this one right over there. And which Tails actually took.
Oh. That was fun! I'm actually stuck to you this time. Oh, wow.
Oh, what the? What
I,
the?
I can't do anything.
You got
Let's
it
go.
Stuck.
Whee!
No, look.
Wait, you're stuck?
No.
Wait, you are stuck?
No. He's
well,
stuck in
just
his...
go.
No. Whee! Look at the pipe. It's not supposed to be like that.
It doesn't matter. Just go. Take advantage
oh
of it.
God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I'm trying to run from you! Okay!
I can bone walk, Sonic! I'm amazing!
We're on time limit!
Oh my god.
Now, okay, that's enough of that.
What these do, they push you up, but you don't really beat it. I can just spin dash and get up there. I thought you were gonna quit though. Oh my god.
Don't blame me, you would have got those two.
Son of a bitch, Tails. Seriously?
Oh. Well, the term you're looking for is actually Vulpine, since the B word is actually for dogs. So, yeah. Why am I censoring myself? I'm Tails.
appeared.
You are about to die, good sir.
I know. I kindly know. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. I cannot believe I actually dodged that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Yes.
What were you trying to do
there? I was trying to get over the spike. No, I was trying to... Well, yes, actually.
Wow!
Oh my God! Ah, Sonic's animation. Oh come on! I just want to go up. Ouch! Ouch! Oh come on! I just want to go up.
You need to lose some weight, don't you?
No, go! I can get up there.
Oh,
the fan is blocking my way. There we go. Oh come!
Yeah, you can't jump that high.
Oh, I forgot to show. Let me show it real quick.
Show what?
There we go.
What?
That.
There's like 20 different things for each of your weight phases, you know?
Okay, let's go.
You show one, you show them all!
Oh God, I think I broke my skull.
No, you didn't. I need
a doctor. Check I one. Can help! Oh no! I go to some light. Oh God. I reached puberty.
I mean, you just got a checkpoint, so it's all good.
Oh, God. You think this is bad? Just wait till we get to the next level. Oh, God, help us all.
Why, are they long?
Long.
Oh, like, that's
long
is
an understatement. Oh,
you're probably going to have to do those in checkpoints, right?
Maybe. It depends at this point. Okay, I lost weight.
Go, go, go!
Go!
Is there even any reason to clean out Eggman through here? I mean, the U.S. government is gonna invade and take all the oil here anyway.
If Noah can have this, if I can't have this oil, then nobody can. Lights a flame. Lights a match and light pusses on fire.
I think that would cause an explosion. Try again.
Exactly.
Then Sonic would be dead. Try again.
No, he said if he can't have it, no one can.
Yeah.
But he'd still be dead. Try again.
No, he's keeping anyone from having it ever. Even if it means killing
death,
himself.
Yeah. Oh no.
You dare!
I know.
You need a ring.
Oh God, I do. Ooh.
And
there's
you got one.
Your ring.
One giant onion ring.
Your one measly onion ring. I hope you're happy, fatty.
Ah! Grab, there we go. Oh. Oh, God!
Do that for you!
At least he got it for you.
Yeah.
I can do that at least.
Oh, thank you, Charles. Oh, I'm so thankful.
Oh, my God. That sounds... Oh, God, no. No. Oh, I gotta exercise again. Oh, God.
You can't make
Tails,
it.
Help. Thank you. Oh, God. I wanted to try to get that checkpoint. There's a checkpoint all the way on the left. I need to get there.
All the way on the left.
All the way on the left.
So you're not going to go right. You're going to go left?
I need to go left.
What a thrill. The darkness and silence through the night. What a thrill! I forgot this part of the song!
Wait, are you doing the Metal Gear?
What a fear in my heart!
Yeah, he's going there.
But you're not so supreme!
Hey, Tony, you might just want to go. We're almost at 6 minutes on this level.
But I want to get the checkpoint if I die! I can do this! Oh, God!
Spin dash!
Oh, God dang it!
Can you not spin dash?
Wait. Maybe I can.
Someday you'll go.
That's not spin dashing.
God.
Someday you'll feed on more onion rings.
can you not spin dash?
To try to survive before the time.
Can you not spin dash?
I don't know. God dang it. I am literally trying to spin dash. Look, I'm pressing down. I don't think you can.
Okay.
Unfortunately.
Then just go. You're running out of time.
Okay. I got a better idea.
Just go!
No! I want to get the checkpoint! I want the checkpoint like it's my life! There!
Happy?
Yes! I am happy!
I'll go! Oh, God. Spent all that time trying to lose weight, and then it's just right
Tails.
There.
Oh, I see how it is.
Go, my slave.
The one time I use claw? Fine!
Whoa, God!
The one time I'm useful!
Yep.
Well, this is fun, actually.
Whoa, God.
That was
get
your
drink,
fault.
Get a drink. Oh, God.
This is fun. Fun.
Okay, jump. Now. Jump
no!
Okay. You jump!
Okay.
I want to beat him by now.
Whoops! I did it again! Well, maybe if you did some work, it would be beaten
right I've been out. Doing all the work. All you've been doing is insulting the crap out of me.
He beat the last boss.
I've been giving you motivational songs periodically. I don't want to hear it.
Yeah, you've been calling me fat too. What's your point? Don't you go that purple Kool-Aid for all I care.
Wow, that actually hurt, man. Why would you say that?
Wow, you're really thin by that, aren't you?
No, not really.
We're Sonic and the Cool Kids!
Yeah!
Okay.
Wait, is this the one that has three areas?
Yeah, this yes. is it. Metropolis. This is the longest zone in the
no!
entire...
Why did you do that? Wow, okay, great start. Keep going. Keep going to your death.
I wish hungry. Oh, God.
Whoa.
Oh. Oh, God.
Already almost dead.
Oh, God. No way. This is Sonic's new form of...
Why isn't that a game mechanic?
I think it's just to make it look
it
cool.
Just make him throw it off. Wait. No.
Why?
Stay on that. You went from max weight to like nothing after you got out of that.
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously.
Okay. Get off now?
Get off.
Ugh.
No, I think you actually have to walk.
Okay,
keep walking.
Yeah,
no, wait a minute. Hold on.
I mean, you down.
One,
you went.
Two.
I don't think that's a thing.
Six, seven.
It looks like you still have the same animation.
Yeah, still. Seven. Okay, never mind.
Okay.
Just because right, you were actually go. Walking, so.
Yeah.
Alright, go.
I don't need the power of the Master Emerald. I got this cylinder belt right here.
Or don't go.
Well, it probably makes you go faster even when you're super fat, though, because you're forced to go that
Shield.
Speed, at least.
Oh, God. These stars, when you see them, avoid them like the plague. Oh God!
You almost got it.
Oh, you almost did.
They're really sparing with those shields now, aren't they?
Yeah.
It's been forever since I've seen one.
Okay, I'm gonna do this. Oh God!
No, it's not there anymore.
No. Let me do this. Hold up.
Oh, hold on a minute. God dang it. Ugh. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, but he can't.
Yeah.
He has to do it that way.
Oh God! Oh wait. You got it. You got
it.
Oh, yes!
It.
There we go. Yeah! Oh, God dang it. Oh, God. I know they're coming. They're coming. Oh, they tend to do that. I hate that shit so much.
Well, that was almost silly. Question mark.
I hated these as a kid. I hated them so freaking much.
Wait, what? Why are you going?
Just walk.
I was trying to be careful.
Just walk. Don't jump. Just walk.
I know.
Yeah.
Walk. Walk it out.
Go.
I'm going. Oh, no.
Just let me hit the switches. Just let me hit all the switches.
Okay, we're going to go down here. And
another shield.
But where'd I got another shield?
A shield we don't need.
Yeah.
Where does this take you?
Another pathway.
Oh, okay, that was almost pointless.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez, no. I like the track here, but...
What the?
Oh, there's a dead end.
There's dead ends?
Yeah, there can be. If you think that's pointless, just wait till we're at the near end of this act.
Goodbye, cruel world!
Wow. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ.
How would
you
do that? You
are about to die.
I'm surprised we haven't bumped into them yet.
The enemy that shall not be named?
Yeah, the enemy that shall never, ever be named.
Yeah, you're gonna have to exercise something.
Yeah, I know. I need to.
You still haven't hit a single checkpoint. Keep that
I
in mind.
I know.
Faster than you.
So dying would not be advisable.
No. I am a two-tailed fox. You're a blue hedgehog.
I'm really cool.
Yes, Mr. Tails Obvious?
That's it.
Tails Obvious?
Yes. That's his new name. Not Tails Miles Per Hour, but Tails Obvious.
Miles Per Hour. I mean, I know that's what... I know that's the pun on the name, but still.
I like Fox Boy better. Oh, yeah, I'm actually in Lost Light. Okay. Yogg!
And then you gained it all again.
No. It's cool.
Get all the rings!
I was gonna say, get all the rings!
No, wait, I still have my default way. I'm good. Besides, there's this little treadmill anyway.
Hey, you can get another Chaos Emerald!
Howdy.
No. I don't need all the Chaos Emeralds.
So, what the? Bye, Tails.
Bye, Tails.
Whoops.
Oh.
To the end of the road.
Oh, okay. What the? Oh, okay.
Oh, jeez.
And this one still going up.
Yeah. Oh, God. Yeah, damn it.
Nope.
Oh, yes. Nope. Yes. Oh, I'm still on my default weight, surprisingly. Okay, cool.
I wonder if he counts that, though.
Oh. We'll never be royals, lost.
And now you're not at your default. Wait, have fun with that.
I know. Oh, now you are. Yeah.
You went ahead and got.
You still have not hit a single.
I know. That's what makes it so difficult. There's another.
Wow.
One. Why? Why is that there?
Is there an alternate path you can take?
Maybe. They pretty much move counter. They pretty much move clockwise.
Oh, that was probably there, so you could get over that section.
Yeah, maybe. This is literally my first time here, as Fat Sonic.
Oh, is that the enemy?
Yes.
I hate them so much.
Oh
yeah, this is
it. Jump out
okay.
of that.
This pit
just
here.
For you.
Keep going.
This pit here is so pointless. You endlessly fall down on a loop.
Well, then stop! Because you're wasting time and you're at like...
Oh,
you got fat and you're almost at 7 minutes, so I hope it was worth it.
I can move your claws off!
Alright, I've got another song for you. You ready for this? Let's get down to business! Some weight!
Okay, go.
They
okay.
said be daughters!
You don't May have. I okay, good.
For
7 minutes.
Hedgehogs.
That's
wow.
not too bad.
No.
That's not too
bad. But then we got two more acts for that, so.
Yeah.
Hopefully, they're not gonna be as bad. I assume they get consecutively worse, though.
Yes, dude.
You're unsuited for the rage.
Okay, Tails.
Of gems.
Tails, that's enough.
So.
Oh, hey!
Okay.
Oh hey, it's Chef Boyardee.
What?
Ravioli.
Eh.
Oh wait. I don't know. Okay.
I think it's more lost.
Oh god, grab me! I hate them too. Okay. Long story short, when I was young. Oh, you son of a bitch!
You need a ring. And Tails got it for you.
I hate you so much right now. Not you guys, just. These guys.
Okay. Well, gee, if that's how you feel.
No, I'm talking about the Cyphers.
Is that what their name is?
They're called Slicers, but I call them Cyphers.
Cypher Slackers.
oh, yes. There we go. Anyway, backstory behind the little...
I thought you were going to get that for a second.
What, the ring box?
Yeah, you like, started walking towards it. I was like, no, Tony.
Come on. Ooh. Okay. The backstory behind the little lava part. When I was really young, when I used to play this game, every time I see that part, for whatever reason, I either get a craving of Chef Boyardee ravioli or peanut butter. I don't know why.
Interesting.
Yeah, I know. I was like 5 or 6. I was a weird kid.
Seems always specific, if you ask me.
Don't judge me. Okay.
Oh, let's gosh, this one goes really far.
Oh, weird.
Yeah, don't go in the lava.
Ooh!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that'd be a terrible thing. Oh,
please don't do that again.
What?
Ah! You make it sound so awkward.
What?
You make it sound so awkward. Like, it's so out of character. Oh, God! How am I supposed to move? Oh, no!
You can jump this?
I know, but there's a box there and I don't want to touch it. There's a slicer over there and I don't want to die.
Ring. Oh, get a ring.
Oh, get a ring.
That's
or
a
two ring. Oh, grab me.
You're supposed to eat in moderation, Sonic.
I know. I know. I'm really trying, guys. Oh, no. Tails is being cooked in the married era. Oh, no!
What? Wouldn't it have been amazing if you had popped back up in the whatever that area was? Just like...
Oh my god!
How far back does that put us?
Oh there? God, I
got you.
Oh, we're not that far back. Oh my god. That tends to happen occasionally. What causes what? It? I have no idea.
Jump.
Jump.
I mean, instead of wasting time, you know it's there.
Yeah, I know.
Push.
Wee. Do. Oh god. Oh god.
Wow, you cannot keep a ring during that part, can you?
How am I supposed to avoid the crazy?
Stop. Go for
really?
It.
Go for it. Really?
You grabbed two of them anyway.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Oh god, I cannot make that jump. No, no.
You can.
No, I can't! You see how his momentum is. Remember when we were stuck in Casino Night Zone?
No. Yeah, but that was because you were actually.
Oh!
You're at neutral now.
Okay, cool. That exists. That doesn't fit in the context, but okay. Checkpoint, yeah.
Checkpoint.
He wanted to know how I fall into the lava, though.
No, don't get that yet.
I know.
Now go back and get it.
Okay. I gotta take my pills again. Oh, now I'm better.
Okay, there you go.
I just want to let you know. Stupid Mantis! I was actually supposed to sing something inspiring. You have to roll on the lava.
Oh god, no. This is cousin from the West. Oh god, no!
What are you doing?
Oh no! Tails.
Let me land.
Tails.
Let me
jump
land.
Up there.
That's what I'm trying to
no,
do.
No, get on the box and push it down. Do this for me. Thank you.
Stop! No. Don't do it! Stop! Oh, that was defenseless. Go for it. Ah, God!
Ah, dang it!
Wow!
I hate these enemies.
Every single one of those, aren't you?
Just let me kill them all.
Whoa!
Extra
that?
Life. Extra life.
Okay.
I need those so bad.
Did you actually know that was there?
Yeah, I knew that was there.
I thought you had missed
it. It's funny how I memorized that. Oh, God. Oh, what the?
Nip.
Yes. Oh.
Nip.
Oh, my God.
Time for
yes.
I can do this. Yeah. Woo. Okay.
Oh, wait, I'm back. Man, this medication's really killing me. Oh, shield! No, shield! Go back! Shield!
Now I think there's actually too many question mark blocks here.
Take that. You won't hit me now.
It makes sense in this level because it has a lot of these sections.
I mean, I guess, but you can go without two or three of them. Because with this many, there's no point to having the fat mechanic now. If there's like one at the end of every ramp.
Well, remember,
next to every ramp.
There are points in the game that become unplayable. If you're not...
I mean, I get that. I can understand at some ramps here and there. But other times... Did I just walk on screen?
I don't know.
I get that, but... There are times... Yeah, there's a three. The third zone.
Yeah.
But yeah, you get the idea.
Do we have time for one more? Or?
I don't know. It's like 30 minutes right now.
Okay.
Let's just go.
We can try to kill some time, because.
Just go for it. Blah. Let's go.
Oh, God.
Oh. I don't think we're going to take any more on these guys.
Yes, you can!
Hit the crab meat. Oh,
God. I tried.
Just go.
Do or do not. There is no try.
Okay, I'll
you
I'll
hit
do
the
it
crab.
Okay.
I'll do it just yes! for you.
Yes!
Okay.
Yeah, you're going to hit it by flying towards it. Kamikaze! Ah!
If I land up, I'd be able to do something. Goodbye, I'm dead.
Crawling in my skin.
I was actually debating on singing that some time ago. I decided against it. Mm. Let's try this again. I am very happy.
Oh, God! Oh, no! Oh, God. Please respond. Please respond. Oh, my God. Please Tails. I mean, Zox. Oh, God! Am I stuck?
I don't know. See if Tails can't fly.
No. He can't fly me up. Maybe I can make him respond. Stop!
I don't think you can make it respawn.
I can. Yeah, there we go.
Okay. I'm very happy with the improvements you've made.
If you have both of them run together, it can make this move a whole lot faster.
Oh, okay.
Especially because you're in the time limit.
Wow.
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 Oh my God.
You are not good at that.
I hate that part of the level. You think that is bad?
Should we get like one ring back there?
Nope.
Oh God, get up there, Sonic, please.
Sonic, don't get up there.
Tails, whatever you do, do not.
What?
Okay, rings. Grab them. Ooh. Oh God, oh God.
Wow. You cannot keep rings.
Well, this is the hardest. Oh God, I somehow gained weight. Oh.
Like, two rings make you gain weight, dude.
No, it's like five rings you
gain
weight.
I've seen this before, like this whole time.
I'm memorizing at this point anyway. Oh God, come on, Tom.
You're still the same weight.
I memorized it just for you, so I can help you with your problem. Isn't that what friends are for? Helping each other with our problems? I've said some bad things, but in the end, you've shown through them all. You come all the way here to Metropolis, dude. I expect you to make it all the way.
You ruined the moment.
It doesn't look like you're losing anyway.
Yes, there we go.
There you go.
Bye. Goodbye, Tails.
Goodbye, Sonic!
Till we meet again, my friend. Oh!
Well, that was the one you had because you saw him doing
the fat roll. Yeah, doing the fat roll. Yeah. The Katamari Damacy. That
was
close.
I was faster than you, and I still missed.
Oh, I missed!
I'm not Wario.
Wario!
I'm all Luigi at best!
He's getting sucks another even more. Weight thing.
I know.
Whoops.
Oh no! It can actually move a little bit like a boomerang.
Oh.
Oh, come on!
Wow!
Seriously? Yes, there we go.
There you go.
Oh, God.
Except now you need to lose weight again.
Yep.
I'm gonna be here a while, aren't we?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. I guess this is the finale then, huh?
No.
It's not over yet, buddy.
The third Metropolis!
But there's more stages after this.
No, there isn't.
Yes, there is.
Yes, there is.
Yes, there really? Is. Yes.
Which makes it weird that this is the only one with three acts. I would assume they would either say that for the final stage, or they would be like, from now on, every stage has three acts.
Well, the background behind the third act was... The third act was originally intended for another zone, but because of development, constraints or, time constraints going on and whatnot, They decided, because the level was so completed, they decided to reskin it just to make it, you know, fit with this level. Which is why it's the only level where it has a third act.
I'm gonna just reskin it for the final level then.
Yeah.
That's a funny thing, like, I don't know, I have to show it to you, like, when we get there. Come on, son.
You could at least try.
There we go.
Go, go, go.
Gotta wait for the arrow. Oh!
Wow.
Oh, God!
Wait, no, there's a ring back there.
Oh, God.
On the bumpers. There's one ring left. There you go. And you got fat off of it. No, you didn't.
No, I did, though.
I thought you did, and I thought that would have been hilarious if you did.
Arrow? There we go.
It's down.
Ooh. This made me cringe. Part of this balanced breakfast. Ooh, God.
You gotta go.
Okay.
Gotta go
right now. Gotta go. Oh, wait. I know where we are.
Hey,
whee!
Oh, I guess you know.
Yeah, I know.
What? Get the checkpoint! Checkpoint!
You stupid crab! You stupid freaking crab!
Stop getting rings!
Okay, we're doing this.
What the heck?
We're doing this the easy way.
I don't think that counts.
It should.
I don't think
it really
either.
Should.
I mean, there's no effort being put in here. You're just not even holding the...
Right. Just...
I know! I'm on a time limit!
I mean, it's the same as taking dietary supplements or something and expecting, like, a massive weight loss.
Get on the platform and have Tails kill the thing.
Kill what thing?
The claw thing that
if I can get
you.
Up there... Oh my God! You
can't! Kill it for you!
Wow.
Oh my God!
You might lose from time limit.
Might use it. Just die. You got a checkpoint, so you'll be back to neutral.
Yeah, just die. You got a checkpoint. Just. There's lava below you.
Goodbye!
Oh.
That has to hurt!
You didn't go very far.
Alright, let's try this again!
This time from the top! Oh God, Sonic!
Let me do this, please!
Please, help me!
Let me land first!
I don't want to land.
Or not!
Okay, land, please. Okay.
Okay.
Come with me.
Nope.
Come with me.
This
Set
isn't
me
Willy
free.
Wonka!
I wasn't singing well.
Okay, I thought you were doing the come with me. You shall see a world of pure imagination.
Oh God. Yes, I made it.
Man,
I don't know much
me.
About that movie actually.
You didn't even need me that time.
Which one? The Willy Wonka one?
Yeah.
Okay. This
I mean,
part.
I know the concept, but
I don't know how I'm even turning this thing.
You're moving right?
I mean, I'm not even touching the gear, the nut. Like, seriously.
No, look on screen. His feet
I'm just
aren't
floating.
Making contact.
Yeah, oh, okay.
There's no inertia.
Oh,
moving.
God, don't you dare. Oh, God, thank
there's no, there's nothing. I'm just floating and it moves for me.
This part sucks.
Am I psychic?
Oh.
Yes.
You're using your tail stuff. Oh, no!
Scytheman!
Occasionally he will be here.
You're almost at 8 minutes.
I know. There's a checkpoint here anyway, so yeah.
Oh. Goodbye!
That still doesn't change what I said. You're almost at 8 minutes.
I know. Okay.
Boss time.
This one can suck.
Should I even bother?
There is a way I can time it. Oh, okay. Now, this is how he usually does it.
You know what's weird? You hurt him, too.
You jump over him twice.
Tails hurt him!
Tails, for the love of God!
What? I mean, why did Tails keep hurting him?
Oh, no! No! Well, I was gonna say, when you dodge him twice, What he's gonna do is that he's gonna go to the center and he's gonna launch these balloons all over the screen over you. When he does that, stay to the far right or left.
Go for it.
Tails.
I was trying to spin dash it. It wouldn't do it.
There we go.
Tails did most of the damage.
But
he was invincible.
Unless you time it, this boss fight can take a long while.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if I.
Oh, wow. 9 minutes.
Almost 9 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Okay. Well, that's it for this.
Bad.
That's it for this episode. Tune in next time. Bye.
For Sky Chase.
Oh, this level.
Whee!
Man, I can't even do anything here.